2023. Some of you are trying to linger on to relationships and friendships you had with people in 2022. Here in the cemetery, I'm here to tell you that yesterday is gone. It's never coming back again. What didn't work out in 2022 is not going to work out in 2023. All your backbiting friends, all those who switched up on you, ex-boyfriends, ex-girlfriends, it's 2023. This is the time to resurrect. What was dead remains dead. It's time to move on.